Hey guys, so what did you think of the season 8 finale of Wentworth? The good news is that Wentworth season 9 has been officially confirmed by Foxtel, so in a year we'll be able to find out if Allie survived being stabbed by Judy. The sad news is that season 9 will also be the final season for the international hit drama series. At the same time, there's always hope for more. After all, season 7 was initially supposed to be the final one, and to make it count, the creators gave us a good siege at the end, before reviving the series and bringing it back for two more seasons. So there's nothing to say that it won't happen again, especially considering a huge fan following and the fact that most season 8 episodes were rated on IMDb at more than 9.2 out of 10, and the entire series boasts an impressive rating of 97% on Rotten Tomatoes. This is a level of success of the likes of Breaking Bad and Game of Thrones. Anyway, while this season was great, many fans felt that the finale was underwhelming. What did you guys think? Share with us in the comments! We personally thought that Freak's amnesia was a pretty clever twist and that Allie is probably alive, as she is an important part of many storylines for upcoming Season 9. Anyway, Season 9 of Wentworth is expected in summer 2021. We'll keep you posted. Please hit like for this video and subscribe to our channel for more Wentworth news.